Hello student, welcome back to maths class. Today we solve here semester second question paper. First one question, see here, write the product. 32 multiply by 2. When you multiply, you start from the ones. Okay, multiplicand numbers ones also and multiplier number also ones. 2 twos are 4, 2 two threes are 6. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. Any one number multiply their 1, answer is always that number. Any one number multiply by 0, answer is always 0. 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 4. How to do the multiplication? Understand? Next one, find the quotient. Find the quotient. 63 divided by 7. 7 9s are 63. 27 divided by 9. 9 3s are 27. 100 divided by 10. 10 10s are 100. 44 divided by 6. 6 9s are 54. 72 divided by 8. 8 9s are 72. If you ahead the table, that time you solve multiplication also and division also. Okay. Next one, fill in the blanks. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. Dash dash coins of rupees 1 make rupees 50. You do here multiplication. 15 51 are 50. Now dash dash coins of rupees 10 make rupees 50. 50 divided by 10, how many is there? 5. 10 5 are 50. Here also same division also. Okay, you do division. 50 divided by 1, any one number divided 1, answer is that number also. So write there that number. Add the value of each coin. Note what is the cost of each atom. See here one box given, sugar box, that one. You imagine a chocolate box. Here how many rupees given? Rupees 5. 1, 10. 10 plus 5, 15. Plus 1, 16. 50 paise, 16 rupees. 5.50 paise. Next one, ice cream. 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 10, rupees 30. Right there, 30. Next one. Write rupees and paise in words and figures. See here how many rupees given in figure. 40 rupees 50 paise. Write in words. 40 rupees 50 paise. Next one, 175 rupees 50 paise. Write in words. 175 rupees, comma, 50 paise. Next one, 265 rupees 0 paise. Write in figures. 265 rupees 0 paise. Next one, 36 rupees 50 paise. Write in figures. 36 rupees 50 paise. 701 rupees 0 paise. Write in figures. 701 rupees 0.50 paise. Next one, 130 rupees 50 paise. Write in words. 130 rupees 50 paise. 50 paise. Okay. Next one, study the following pictograph. Answer the Question. Renu, Rinku and Tanuja collected pink, yellow, orange water lilies from the pond. Count her water lilies each row. Here given you heading, title, water lilies collected. And what is the scale? One flower have two flowers. How many pink flower Renu collected? 1, 2, 3, 4. Four flower they show, but one have how many is there? 2. 4 to 8. Next one, Rinki. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 flower, but one have 2. 6 to 12. Tanuja, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 to 10. Dash dash collected most lilies. Who is most lilies collected? Rinki. And who is least water collected? Renu. Understand? Write the missing numbers. 8 dash dash 8. 1. Any one number multiply by 1. Answer is there, that number. 10 multiply by 0. Answer is 0. 63 dash dash 9. 9 7s are 63. 7 9s are 63. 9 plus 9 plus 9 plus 9 means 9 multiply by 4 is equal to 36. A multiply by 56. Then A is 8 7s are 56. 6 times 7. 6 times 7. 42. Understand? Next one, write division sentence. Write division sentence. How many there dot? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many columns? 3. One how many got? 3. 3 threes are 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2. Understand? All of you understand? Next one, draw the clock, show the time and write in words. Write in words. First one, draw their clock. 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11, 5, 15. Small hand on 5. Big hand on 3. Write there in words. Quarter past 5. Next one, 7:45. 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11. Big hand on 9. And small and little bit of 8. Write there, quarter to 8. 9:30. 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11. Small and in between 9 and 10, big hand on 6. Write there, 9:30. Next one, 12, 6, 3, 9, 1, 2, 4, 5, 7, 8, 10, 11. Small hand 12, big hand also 12. Write there, 12 o'clock. Understand? Next one, fill in the blanks. 1 year have how many months? 12 month. 1 year have how many weeks? 52 weeks. Today is Friday. Then what was the day? Yesterday. Thursday. Thursday. Which is the shortest month of the year? Which is the shortest month? February. Circle the notes and coins, get the sum equal to the cost of their atom. Sugar 17.50 paise, 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 15 rupees, 17 rupees and 50 paise. Circle there. Rice 252. Understand? Next one, Minty has a piggy bank. She saved us some amount in 4 days. Count the coins and each row write the answer. Each coin have rupees 5. Monday, Minty saving, column given. Monday 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 coins, how many rupees of coin? 1, 5. 5, 5 is a 25. How many coins? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20. 3 coins, 5 rupees, 15 rupees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 coins, 5 rupees, 30. 25, 20, 15, 30 is equal to 50, 70, 80, 90 rupees. All of you understand? Okay, thank you.